rockets are the only rockets that land.
Jacob, an expert at space force. He's got some information for us.
SpaceX is actually better than NASA for space junk, because NASA has a lot of space junk for every launch. Well, SpaceX has no space junk, and well, NASA and other rocket companies have their rockets splashed down in the ocean. SpaceX lands on a ship or on land.
Okay, that's interesting.
Yep, and on the landing pad, on the ship and on land, there is a SpaceX logo in the middle.
SpaceX logo in the middle?
Yep, and what keeps it from coming down sideways are things called the grid fins. There's one on each side and on top. When it comes, those turn and go up and down to keep it balanced.
Okay, so when is the shuttle supposed to come back?
Well, the shuttle is not going to come back, but SpaceX is making something that's sort of like a shovel called Starship.
Starship, okay.
Yeah, last night the fourth prototype of Starship actually blew up on a rocket engine test.
Oh.
Yeah, and Falcon 9s usually have the SpaceX logo on the side. But this one did not have the SpaceX logo on the side. This one has a NASA worm on the side.
Why is that?
Because it's the first time SpaceX is bringing up astronauts, so that's why.
Oh,
and
okay.
Every time the giant crew capsule goes to the space station, there's a little picture of the ISS painted on the side of the Dragon Crew capsule.
Well, Ms. Rangeman, I'm here with Jacob. Thank you, Jacob, for all the information that you're giving us
today. You're welcome.
All right, very informative. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
This is my first one. I have never seen a shuttle go up before.
It's not a shuttle, it's a Falcon 9 rocket.
My bad, the Falcon 9 rocket.
The shuttle retired in 2011.
Okay.
When it went up in 2011, it brought an American flag there. And the main mission of the Dragon Crew capsule is to actually go up and retrieve that American flag and bring it back down.
Okay. Well, thank you very much for the information, Jacob.
You're welcome.
You have a great day, sir.
You too.